Hi everyone. In this video, we are going to see about Nifty breakout levels. By watching this video, you can gain some market knowledge as well as you can also start your trade on your own. Further, this video will help you. Those who are new to channel, kindly subscribe the channel and select the ring bell. By selecting the ring bell, you will get continuous notifications of my regular updates of videos. If you feel like the video, kindly select the like button and share it. By selecting the name of this channel, NSC Commodity Trader, you will go to the homepage. In homepage, you can see more strategy videos, indicator videos in playlist. By watching this video, you can gain more knowledge about market. We are also taking more advanced trading strategy class. If you want to know about it, WhatsApp or contact the number. So providing levels for commodity also. If you want to know about these details of levels means, you can WhatsApp or contact my number. Nifty. Nifty on Friday, it's a pure sideways market, range bound market, only 40 point rally. Actually, market opened above 12,250 range like that. But after it opened, it went up and marked a new high of 294 range. It's really a good rally. But 12,300 is our major resistance. We have already told that 12,300 will be the resistance. If only 12,300 range got breakout means, you can expect some more upside in the market. But market didn't break 12,300. It went up to 12,294. And then it's a downside also. If 250 got breakout only means, there will be a downside, we said. But 250 also didn't get breakout. So it's pure sideways market, pure range bound market. So there is no way you can earn or through buy or sell, because it's wherever you bought, the place will be that on the market trader. So it's a pure range bound. And as well as for weekly, if you take a look at the weekly chart means, in weekly chart, it's a big bull. How to say, after a breakout happened at 12,150 range, market started very well and above 150 point it came. So in short term wise, if you take look means, after a breakout happened in 12,150, market rallied up to 12,300. So it's surely 150 points, a good rally, a good positive side for the weekly candle. And still market is going on very, very bullish trend. Whenever market is in range bound, we can expect some new high, new levels in the market. So market is currently moving slowly only, opening at a gap up and then again started to rally. If 12,300 got breakout in the next day, next Monday means, you can expect some more upward up to 12,350. So 12,300 will be the major range. Meanwhile, if you take look means, how come market is moving very well? How the market is going on daily new high means, the FII also helping very well, because foreign investors flow has been increased for the past week. Around 6,000 crores has been invested in just from previous week itself only, but not from domestic investors. Our domestic investors didn't invest much, but foreign investors started to inflow more monies. Up to 6,000 crores they have invested in the previous week. So due to that, market also rallied very well. Due to new investor, fresh investors came, the market started to boost. Meanwhile, if you take a look at shares like Reliance also means, Reliance market capital has been crossed 10 lakh crores. So it's a huge news for this company. Meanwhile, a newcomer also came, that is HDFC. HDFC share also, if you take a look at HDFC share means, they also rallied very well. And if you take a look at HDFC Limited means, they have beaten down the Hindustan Unilever market capital also. In past 5 weeks, they have achieved a new 52 week high also. Current new highs they have 52 week is 2459, that is their new 52 week high. So it rallied very well for Housing Development Finance Corporation. So it achieved a new level, new trend also. So currently HDFC, there are two HDFC in the top 4 stocks of India. Okay, let's come back to Nifty. For Nifty, the resistance level is 12,300. So if you take a if market got breakout 12,300 means, you can buy Nifty and expect some more positiveness in the market. Meanwhile, market, not only Nifty is moving, the auto sector, banking sector, SBI, all are moving. So if a breakout happened at 12,300 range means, you can expect more positiveness in the market. Meanwhile, the supportive range currently for Monday is 12,250. 12,250 is seeing as a supportive level for Nifty. If market opened in between 12,250 to 300 means, you can put 12,250 as a supportive level. But if market opened below 250 means you can put 12,250 as a resistance. So if it opened below 250 means if a breakout happened, if market crossed 250 means you can expect market up to 12,300. Like that also you can use it. So 250 range is a flip over for Nifty. And then the major support is 12,200. Market didn't market break out 12,200 means market will start again recover and again move on the upside only. So these are the levels for Nifty. We are also taking more advanced trading strategy class, and we are also providing for levels in commodity crude oil, copper, zinc and gold. If you want to know about these details means you can WhatsApp or contact my number. If you want to open a DMAT or trading account, you can contact me. I will guide you, or you can click the link in below description. The link will guide you to open the DMAT account also. In future, if you want to see more videos like this means you can subscribe my channel and select the ring bell. Thank you.